stop beeping at me!
Ho ho! Merry Christmas!
Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas, and welcome back to another episode of Prankmas. 25 days, not so 25 pranks, because we missed two. However, today's prank video, Beast, you ready for this one? Oh, no, Storm, sorry. Today's prank video, Elliot loves having his haircut. I mean, like, who doesn't? You know, especially when you've got a sharp barber, Matt from Fades and Regen, shout out, that's not an advert. But Elliot has a haircut appointment, and there's nothing more important to him than getting to his hair appointments, and he's always late. Steve is a tech wizard when it comes to cars and doing things, and let's just say Steve used to work for Top Gear. Steve made cars limited to 30 miles per hour. Me and Elliot, you're going to be late for your haircut. Sorry, bro. Guys, I just want to say thanks for watching all these videos. Thank you for hitting the like button. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for turning notifications on. And thank you for commenting and subscribing below. I love you all. You are the best fan base ever.
Mr. Giles.
What's going on?
You playing COD?
No.
Why are you not playing COD?
Because I'm changing my team on FIFA. I'm
just trying to make COD is so much better than FIFA.
Mm.
Yaya Toure in centre mid. That's not good.
He's
not good, is he, on this FIFA?
Huh?
He's not good on this FIFA, is he?
He's meta.
He's meta.
Yeah. Right,
Michael
can't
sign.
Let's leave him to it.
Go,
is
it?
Yeah.
He's bored anyway. Look at him. Look at this guy.
Yeah. Says it. Got him.
Should we do it?
Yes.
Got it. See this guy? He used to jack Ferraris for the mafia. What film's that from? Ooh, there it is.
Under there.
Just so people believe us.
There. It's in.
Just a no.
What are we going to set the speed as?
What, a constant speed or like a speed?
Just top speed.
Like a limiter?
Yeah, limit. We'll limit him at 30.
Okay, I think we're good here. We're good.
Sound, let's go.
Right, let's get to the corner. Okay, let me get the...
We're off to go get food now. You coming?
I can't today, sorry.
Why are you on a subway?
No, I got a haircut and I have to go all the way to Cardiff for it because Sam is too busy.
Not even a Macca's?
No.
I know you can't say no to a Macca's.
Well,
come on.
Not today. Not today.
Oh, he's boring today, isn't he?
No, I got a haircut and I unfortunately...
You didn't even need a haircut, but...
Yeah, you're looking good,
no,
mate.
I do. Look at it. I need my Christmas trim.
Oh, you need one for Christmas.
Let's go get some food.
Right, let's dip then.
Here he goes. Mr. Giles.
Let's follow him, but...
Let's go. Not too close, though. Does he know what car you have?
No, he doesn't know this car.
What the f*** is going on?
Here we go, 30. 30.
Go quicker, Al.
Come on, Al, put your foot down. 30.
That's 29, not 30.
Come on, car.
Why is my car only going to 30? Seriously, what is going on?
Are you going to pass him?
I don't know what to do.
Oh my days. Look at all this traffic I'm on. Oh my days.
What the hell? Stop beeping at me! What's wrong with my car? Speed up! Oh my god, if I miss my few men, I can't get time! Oh, come on!
There he is, nice 30 mile an hour on the motorway, mate!
Car! 30 mile an hour! And now there's traffic! Why? I've missed my haircut now! That's 35 quid down the drain as well!
Back, is it?
Know what? Missed my haircut.
Yeah, I was going to say, what happened to your haircut?
What happened to
that? Well, my car's... It won't go over 30 mile an hour.
What, like as if somebody had set the top speed to 30 mile an hour?
Well... Oof!
We're going to have this! What the fuck?
Let me go!
Let me go!
Oh shit! Ho ho! Merry Christmas!